Valley will start off with the ball. Valley averaging about 68 points a game. Triton averaging about 33. And Sechrist inside, not able to get it. It'll go to the Triton. Be out of bounds. Boyette for three, and that'll go in. Sechrist gonna come up with it. Buzzard for two, that no good. Overshot the mark. Boyette set to inbound. Hannah Dunn inside, that no good. Timeout called by the Trojans. Tippecanoe Valley leading here 3-0 after a three-pointer by Meredith Boyette. Against Wabash, Boyette had 11, as did Sophie Buzzard. And Sechrist had 16, and Addie Miller led Valley in scoring with 18. That one probably should have been an over and back call, but they're not going to call it. Two-point attempt up, that one good. Number 34, Charlotte Morris for the Trojans. Boyette gonna try it again, and she'll get it. So far, all of Valley's points have come from Boyette from beyond the arc. Triton gonna try it, and she'll get that. Hannah Wainmaker. Wainmaker is the Trojans' top scorer, averaging about 10 points a game.
Oh,
and tip. Seacrest able to get it back. Miller going to try. That's a two. No good. Seacrest with the rebound. Gives it to Buzzard. Buzzard will get two. Miller almost took that one. That shot no good. It'll go out of bounds. Emily Peterson will now come on for Valley. Seacrest inside, just lobs it up, not able to get it. Buzzard, that one rolls off. Dunn with the rebound. Dunn couldn't get it. Buzzard will go again and rolls off again. And Triton will come up with the ball. That'll go in for Hannah Wanamaker. Emily Peterson will pick up her first foul. Wanamaker at the line shooting. And she'll make it. Tied game at 8 here, under 3 to go. Seacrest, she'll get the two and she'll hit the line. Asia O'Connor will now come in for Valley. Seacrest makes the and one. Valley with a good defense showing as we've seen all year. And they'll get the ball. Peterson for three. That one just short. Buzzer couldn't keep it in bounds. Buzzard gonna take it. Couldn't get the points, but she'll head the line. misses the first one. Makes the second. Addie Miller will come in for Valley. Two-point attempt good by Nicole Sechrist. That one broken up there. It'll go to the Trojans. Lost the ball, trying to go up. Triton looking for something in the final seconds of the quarter. Lost out of bounds. It'll stay with the Trojans. And that one gonna be taken away by Miller. Miller lobs it up. No good. So at the end of one, Tippecanoe Valley leading here 12-10. Meredith Broyette leading Valley with 6 points and Sechrist with 3. Sophie Buzzard, I believe, has 4. Getting ready to start back up here. Thought about the three-point attempt, decided not to take it. Probably a good idea against this Valley defense. Couldn't find anywhere to go, gave it to Peterson. Peterson will be set to inbound. Sechrist for 2, and she'll get it. Hard fall. And Seacrest will pick up a foul as Asia O'Connor will come in for her. Miller almost came up with a three-point attempt up, no good. Valley trying to set something up here. Broyep for three again. That one off the back. Two-point attempt, no good. Valley with a four-point lead here. Three-point attempt by Peterson is no good. Asia O'Connor will be calling for the foul. Sophie Buzzer comes back in for Valley. Maddie Miller comes up with the ball, and she missed it, but Sophie Buzzard able to put it back up for her. That's what you call teamwork there, having your partner six, as Addie Miller will get two that time. O'Connor. O'Connor's going to be calling for the foul. That'll be her second. Valley with an 8-point lead here. They just need to keep doing what they're doing. Dunn got a hand on it both times. It'll go out of bounds. Emily Peterson will come back in for Valley. Two-point attempt is good. Number 22, Nicole Seacrest for Triton. Dunn goes inside, throws it up, no good. Buzzard gonna pick it up. Gives it to Miller. Miller puts it in for two. Dunn got a hand on that one. Peterson comes up with it. Buzzard. Couldn't hold on to it, but it'll go out of bounds. Peterson will be set to inbound. Poirier thought about the three. That one, a bad pass there by Peterson. Going to be taken away. Under three to go in the first half. Valley leading 20-12. Miller again tried to take the steal, couldn't get it. That shot, no good. Hannah Dunn pick up her first foul. Nicole Sechrist at the line for the Trojans. That one in. Second one good. Valley will take a timeout here. Tippecanoe Valley leading here 20-14. Meredith Broyette leading Valley with 6 points, followed by Sophie Buzzard with five. Both Ann Sechrist and Addie Miller have four for Valley. Valley will have the ball. And Dunn will go inside. Doesn't get the 2 points, but she'll head to the stripe. Dunn will make the first one. Hannah Dunn will continue her basketball career at Anderson University next year. As she makes the second. That'll bounce in for Nicole Sechrist. Addie Miller going to be called for the travel. Yeah. That one gonna sail out of bounds off the hands of the Trojans. Peterson will inbound. Miller for three, no good. Peterson inbounding, gives it to Dunn. Dunn will go inside, no good. Two-point attempt, that is good. Hannah Wainmaker. Under a minute to go here in the first half. Valley leading 22-18. Miller for three, that no good. Rebounded by Buzzard. Dunn couldn't get it in. Under 10. That shot, no good, not enough. Rolls off, and that'll be the end of the first half. Tippecanoe Valley leading here 22-18, and we'll be right back after halftime. Valley will start with the ball here to start the second half. Seacrest inside, and she'll get two. Done. Couldn't get a hold of it. Yet inbounds to Miller. Boyette thought about three, didn't take it. Hannah Dunn for two, and that will bounce in off the glass. Now we're going to be taken by Dunn. She'll give it to Buzzard, and Buzzard will get two. Timeout on the court. Valley with a 10-point lead here. And Seacrest now has 7 points for Valley, as does Sophie Buzzard. They lead Valley in scoring, followed by Boyette with six. Dunn gonna take that one. Dunn inside, and she'll get two. That'll give Dunn 6 points on the night. 3-point attempt is no good. Broyette will try her own 3-point attempt and she'll get it. Broyette now with 9 points from perimeter. Broyette will pick up her first foul. Three-point attempt is up, and that one good from Hannah Wanamaker. Dunn couldn't keep a hold of it. Sophie Buzzard call for the foul. Hannah Wanamaker at the line for the Trojans. She'll make the first one. And she'll make the second. Wanamaker averaging 10 points a game, already has 13 for the Trojans. Miller for three, that one in and out. Triton looking for something, not able to get it. Dunn will come up with the rebound. 10-point game here for Valley. They're leading 23-33. Or excuse me, they're leading 35 now to 23. Got my numbers mixed up there. Buzzer comes up with it. And she'll get the 2 points. And she'll go to the stripe. Emily Peterson coming in for Valley. And Buzzard will get the extra point. That'll be a turnover going to Valley. Dunn inside, couldn't get two. Yeah. That one will sail out of bounds.
Sarah Stevens reports in.
Triton hasn't been able to find anything to go against this Valley team. Two-point attempt is up. That is good. Caitlin Bailey. And that one will go out of bounds on the Trojans. Peterson set to inbound. Gives it to Buzzard. Boryep for three, and it'll go in. Boryep is having one heck of a night from beyond the arc as she's made four shots. And Seacrest going to take it. Buzzard will go for the easy two. Both Boryep and Buzzard have 12 points for Valley. Emily Peterson will be called for the foul. Olivia Tripedi will come in. First time Tripedi seen the court tonight. That's going to be a foul on Seacrest. That'll be her third. Nicole Seacrest at the line. No relation to Ann. Asia O'Connor will come in for Ann. And she'll make the second. Under a minute to go in the third quarter. Peterson for three, and that is no good. That'll be a travel call. To hold here to end the quarter. Better shoot here quickly. Hannah Dunn inside, no good. Asia puts it up, that no good. So at the end of three, Tippecanoe Valley leading here 43-26. On December 29th, Tippecanoe Valley will travel to Newcastle to compete in the annual Girls Basketball Hall of Fame Classic. Valley will be playing against number one seed North Harrison in the second game. The first game will be at 11 o'clock. That'll be Greenfield Central versus Plainfield. And then number one North Harrison will face number nine Tippecanoe Valley following that game. Consolation game will be at 6 with the championship to follow. And we hope to see our Lady Vikings there in the championship game. Shot attempt, no good. Miller will come up with the ball. Boyette for two. Peterson will come up with the ball. Trepedian side, looking for somewhere to go. Coach Kendig calls a timeout. Royette and Buzzard leading Valley with 12 points apiece. Seacrest couldn't keep a hold of it. Two-point attempt in and out. Peterson will come up with it. Not good there by Seacrest. That'll give Seacrest 11 points in the game. Addie Miller will be called for her first foul. Three-point attempt, no good. Oh. Buzzard couldn't get it. It'll stay with Valley. Peterson for three. No good. Miller will pick up her second foul. Hannah Dunn will come in. Sechrist inside. Gives it to Miller. Miller for three, and she'll get it. That'll give Miller 7 points on the night. Three-point attempt is up. That one good by Hannah Wanamaker. Miller thought about the three again, didn't take it. Sechrist inside, and that'll be 2 points for her. That'll give her 13 on the night. No good. Triton not able to find anything. Loses the ball. Triton will call a timeout. Tippecanoe Valley leading here 50-29. And Sechrist leading Valley with 13 points, followed by Boyette and Buzzer with 12 apiece. Thank you. No good. Rebounded by Sechrist. All right, and Tripedi will be calling for the travel there. Three-point attempt is good. Number 22, Nicole Sechrist for the Trojans. And I think it's safe to say that this one is done with. I don't think the Trojans are going to be able to come back here as they're down by 18. Three-point attempt no good by Miller. Tanisha Brown will come in for Valley. First time she's seen the court tonight. Sechrist inside looking for more points, and she'll get it. That'll give her 15. And this one is going to be put down as a victory for the Vikings. Three-point attempt is up, and that good by Hannah Wanamaker. But that's going to be not enough. Brown for two, and that'll bounce off. Asia O'Connor will head to the line for Valley. O'Connor will miss that one off the back. Valley's next game will be December 9th against North Miami. That will be here at Tippecanoe Valley. O'Connor will make the second. So Tippecanoe Valley will walk away with the victory tonight with a score of 53-35. Valley improves to 8-2 on the season. And well, that's the bottom line because the scoreboard says so. I'm Chris Sechrist, and you've been watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School basketball. Good night, folks.